Speed up production, improve quality, eliminate cross-breaking. Running at 65 feet per minute, sheets are stiffened in seconds. SmackNA standards measure 12-inch centers between the beads. With the turn of the crank handle, adjust the bead depth to allow for various material thicknesses. Bead depth is adjustable up to 3/16 deep. The bead rolls are also adjustable along the shafts for shorter lengths of duct. Quickly loosen two simple set screws on each roll to move and retighten. With the milled slot in each roll shaft, hard-to-find brass tip set screws are not required. The heavy-duty gear drive powers upper and lower bead rolls to pull the material through effortlessly. Idler roll and roll shafts run in sealed and greasable bearings for long life and minimal maintenance. The General 16-gauge duct beater is powered by a 25-to-1 heavy-duty industrial gearbox and thermal overload protected motor. One central lubrication point for all bearings and moving points simplifies the maintenance of the duct beater for years of production use. The support and exit roll is powered to eliminate material getting hung up as it exits the beater. The General 5-foot 16-gauge duct beater, a quality production machine manufactured in Canada, includes a full 2-year warranty.